Hi everybody, how you doing on this good Monday morning if you're watching it when it first comes out? Hey, hope y'all had a good weekend. It's good to see you back. Thank you to all my subscribers, my new subscribers. I really appreciate you guys. It's good having you around. Anytime you want to leave a comment down below, go ahead and let me know where you want me to drive next, where you want me to see me in, whether it be the Peterbilt, the W900, my FLC, cab over from Ruta, the Ironworks, I've got them. I've also got the Rollins 389 too, alright, so. And I've also got RTAs, Australian trucks. Alright, we are headed out today. We are going from Carson City Amazon warehouse. We got a bunch of TVs we got to get down to Oxnard, the Walmart Logistics Center. So let's hop in that truck and get going. Seen it yet? They've had the driving premiere of Oklahoma, and you know what that means? That means that Oklahoma is going to be coming out here soon, hopefully within at least could be up to 6 weeks. My past experience has been they show this first video and they could show up to six different episodes of the video of them driving in Oklahoma. And then the other sign that it's coming is usually they send out early access to some of the streamers to get in an early access. That's one thing I'd like to do, given a chance. But, I'm waiting to come out for that. Waiting for that to come out. Another thing that'll have to happen is 148 is in beta right now, as if you didn't know. Hey. It looks like it's going to be good. They got a lot of new stuff in there. They got the numbers on the sliders that tell you how far you're going up on the volumes, the adjustments, and that's a good thing. I think it's a really good thing that SES did. And they've got some of the different adjustments. I really haven't seen it yet. I have not tried jumping into 148 just yet because it is beta. And we still got to do the Friday night videos for the convoy, so But, yeah, 148, we get to at least about 500 more miles of roads in Texas. We get some new cities. So, that's a good thing. And I think if I'm not mistaken, they said something about, well, yeah, we'll be getting the cities. But, looking forward to Oklahoma, because when Oklahoma comes out, we'll be getting more loads in. We'll be getting the tires for the tractors. Well, for agricultural construction. We're going to have AC units that we will be hauling. And electrical panels or something like that. Electrical something that we'll be hauling. Also, they've got a telescoping man lift, boom lift on there, and another boom lift, and then they've also got new yard trucks, newer version of them, that you can drive around. And also one of the other loads that I had seen was the hood off the school buses. Those would be on pallets sitting on a step deck. I'm not sure if they come on a flatbed. I know I've seen them on a step deck, but not sure about flatbed. Hope they come on both. That'd be nice. Yeah. But other than that, everything's been going good. Hope y'all are doing good out there. Friends, family, all that are doing just good. I guess everybody's going to be gearing up for the big 4th of July weekend coming up. Cookout, barbecues, good times with friends, family. Yep. I know we may get out around here and maybe cook up a slab of ribs.
Go straight and then turn left.
Oh. Misfunction. So hey, you know, you guys watching, if you like my videos, go ahead and hit that like button. If you want to see more of them, hit that subscribe button. And you can also hit that notification bell, which will let you know as soon as one of my new videos drops. And it really helps out the channel, is deeply appreciated, and it doesn't cost you a thing, except hit that button. Yeah. Whoop. But yeah, let me know in the comments below. I've got coast to coast. I've got the great Midwest expansion in there. I've also got Canamania. I go all the way up into Alaska. So if you'd like to see some of the driving in Alaska or something like that, yeah, just let me know. And for some of you who haven't heard, I've heard that the 50 United is going to be given over to, or the one that does what are you stopping so quick for up here? The guy that does the ones that do the Real Great West, they're taking over 50 United. And I guess Jace Meister's going to set out a new map. A 1 in 20 map. It's going to be a standalone. I don't know what all it's going to consist of. What it's going to just be the Midwest. We'll have to see. Thank you. doing it in the root of profile too. Might be one of my light packs I got to take out of there. Might be an old trailer too with lights in it, so. Oh wait, I think I know what it might be. It might not be updated, so I might have to pull that out for a while. As usual, I have all the links down below. I've got a Discord link. We just started up a new Patreon page, Facebook page. We do have our Discord, and if you're interested in getting into a VTC, let me know. Come on in and get into Discord. Join our convoys with us on Friday nights, and we try to usually have some during the week too, where we just get together and drive, a couple of us. Real miles. That's one of kind of our pet peeves is race miles. We're not playing Forza or iRacing. Officer. And if you're looking for a couple other people that are doing videos, I got a friend, Cobra, Cobra Logistics and Gaming. He's got a YouTube video. Gonna pop over there and check him out. We're all in the same Discord. They're running together. But it's White Bear Logistics. Driving. Shit. Just having a good old time. There are a couple of us in there that are truck drivers, have been truck drivers. New to the game, you can come on over and check us out. We'll help you out. Just let us know. You know, hop into the Discord and, you know, have a chat with us. We'll show you how to set everything up. We'll help you out so we make it fun for you. got a bunch of great drivers over there. We always have fun getting together and running. Run on TMP, and when we don't have too many people, we'll get our Ironworks trucks, and we'll go over to the SCS convoy. Hey, look at that, they had a wrecker out there. All right. Back roads I used to drive when I was out in California. I used to live out in California, out in Simi. I thought I heard a race car out behind me. Boy, look at them jets flying. Camaro. Oh, you wait a little too late there, Camaro. There it goes. Whoa, they're crossing each other now. Oh, a little chopper. Got bear in the air. guys out there, you know, hey, if you have any friends that like watching me, this, these kind of truck videos, pass it on to them, share it. Excuse me. And sharing and passing it on, and liking, it helps the channel grow. Lets me do more content. So yeah, that'd be great. And it'd be deeply appreciated. Ah, there go the tumbleweeds. Yeah, we're almost there. About there. So we'll finish up here soon. All right. All right. Back, put it in this first door over here, door 13. All right. Well, we're in door 13. Well, wait. Well, 15, I think. Yeah. actually whichever one we want to put it in. Alright, there we are. Alright, hey. Thanks for coming along with the ride. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button. And go ahead and while you're at it, hit that subscribe button. If you want to know as soon as my videos drop, go ahead and hit that notification bell too. Alright, well hey. It's been fun. Glad you came back to watch this video. And we have a new Patreon page. If you're interested in supporting the channel in other ways, I also got a Facebook page. I'll try putting the link down below. And yeah, so hey, thank you very much for showing up. Hope you enjoyed it. And thank you again for all my supporters and all my watchers and all my drivers over there at VTC. I couldn't do it without them and you guys. So, thank you very much. You have a good day. And remember to keep that greasy side down, that shiny side up. All right, we out of here. I'll see ya.